In the next 60 seconds, as you watch this video, your eyes will convert light waves into electrical signals that will be conveyed to the brain, while your ears will convert sound waves into electrical signals that too will be conveyed to the brain. Your brain will process these signals, allowing you to see and hear this video. Meanwhile, your cells will use oxygen to make energy and produce carbon dioxide, which will then be exchanged for more oxygen as you breathe in and out 12 times. Your heart will beat 70 times and pump 5 liters of blood throughout your body, 1 liter of which will be delivered to the kidneys, which will function to maintain your blood volume by eliminating waste and conserving necessary solutes. This is a mere sampling of functions that occur in our bodies every minute just to sustain life. This is human physiology. Physiology is the study of normal biological function, from atoms to molecules, to cells to tissues, and to organs and organ systems. It is the integration of each of these elements that allows for the human body to function as a whole to accomplish particular tasks. The purpose of these tasks and their mechanisms are the whys and the hows of physiology. The overarching why for bodily functions can be summed up in 2 words: maintaining homeostasis. Homeostasis is the ability of the body to maintain relatively stable internal conditions, such as your heart rate, body temperature, and blood pressure. In this course, we will focus on how the human body works through the activities of interconnected organ systems in efforts to maintain homeostasis. However, before we can discuss organ systems, we will have to review some fundamental concepts from related fields of study, including chemistry, molecular biology, and cell biology. We will then build upon those concepts as we explore each of the organ systems, their interconnectivity, and the effects that specific perturbations will have on those organ systems and subsequent ability to maintain homeostasis. Students will also apply their physiology knowledge to information they encounter on the internet, in magazines, and on television. I'm Dr. Heather Ketchum, Associate Professor of Biology at the University of Oklahoma. Welcome to our Human Physiology course.